The statute sets forth various time limits in terms of particular charges. If somebody is incompetent on misdemeanor charges for 3 years and they've been detained, then those charges have to be dismissed. Those charges have to be dismissed. If she's charged with felonies, it's then 5 years and the charges have to be dismissed.